Hello students, this is Dr. Shilpa Kapoor, Professor Physics from the Department of Basic Sciences, Oriental College of Technology, Bhopal. The topic of today's video is Marine Ecosystem. Introduction. Water supports many life. Organisms which survive in water are called aquatic organisms. They depend on water for their food, shelter, reproduction, and all other life activities. An aquatic system or aquatic ecosystem includes a group of interacting organisms which are dependent on one another and their water environment for nutrients and shelter. Examples of aquatic ecosystem include oceans, lakes, and rivers. An aquatic ecosystem includes fresh water habitats like lakes, ponds, rivers, oceans, and streams, wetlands, swamp, etc. And marine habitats include oceans, intertidal zone, reefs, seabed, and so on. The aquatic ecosystem is the habitat for water-dependent living species, including animals, plants, and microbes. An aquatic ecosystem is an ecosystem located in a body of water. The two main types of aquatic ecosystem are marine ecosystem and freshwater ecosystem. Types of aquatic ecosystem. Different types of aquatic ecosystem are as follows. Freshwater aquatic ecosystem. They cover only a small portion of Earth, nearly 0.8%. Freshwater involves lake, ponds, rivers, and streams, wetlands, swamp, bog, and temporary pools. Freshwater habitats are classified into lotic and lentic habitats. Water bodies such as lake, ponds, pools, bog, and other reservoirs are standing water and are known as lentic habitats, whereas the lotic habitats represent flowing water bodies such as river streams. This picture shows the freshwater ecosystem. Lotic ecosystem. They mainly refer to the rapidly flowing waters that move in a unidirectional way, including the rivers and streams. These environments harbor numerous species of insects such as beetles, mayflies, stoneflies, and several species of fishes, including trout, eel, minnow, etc. Apart from these aquatic species, these ecosystems also include various mammals such as beavers, river dolphin, and others. The picture shows the lotic ecosystem. Lentic ecosystem. They include all standing water habitat. Lakes and ponds are the main example of lentic ecosystem. The word lentic mainly refers to stationary or relatively still water. These ecosystems are home to algae, crabs, shrimps, amphibians such as frogs and salamanders, for both rooted and floating leaved plants, and reptiles including alligators and other water snakes are also found here. Wetlands. Wetlands are marshy areas and are sometimes covered in water, which has a wide diversity of plants and animals. Swamps, marshes, bogs, black spurs, and water lilies are some examples in the plant species found in the wetlands. The animal life of this ecosystem consists of dragonflies and damselflies. Birds such as green heron and fishes such as northern pike. Lake ecosystem. It can be divided into zones, pelagic, open offshore waters, profoundal, littoral, near shore, shallow waters, and riparian, the area of land bordering a body of water. Two important subclasses of lakes are ponds, which are typically small lakes that integrated with wetlands and water reservoirs. Many lakes or bays within them gradually become enriched by nutrients and fill in with organic sediments, a process called eutrophication. Eutrophication is accelerated by human activity within the water catchment area of the lake. The picture shows the marine ecosystem. Marine aquatic ecosystem. Marine ecosystem covers the largest surface area of the earth. 2/3 of the earth is covered by water, and they constitute of oceans, seas, intertidal zone, reefs, seabed, estuaries, hydrothermal vents, and rock pools. Each life form is unique and native to its habitat. This is because they have adaptations to their habitat. In case of aquatic animals, they can't survive outside of water. Exceptional cases are still there, which shows another example of adaptations. For example, mud skippers. The marine ecosystem is more concentrated with salts, which make it difficult for the freshwater organisms to live in. Also, marine animals cannot survive in fresh water. Their body is adapted to live in salt water. If they are placed in less salty water, their body will swell. Ocean ecosystem. Our planet Earth is gifted with the 5 major oceans, namely Pacific, Indian, Arctic, and Atlantic Ocean. Among all these 5 oceans, the Pacific and the Atlantic are the largest and the deepest ocean. These oceans serve as the home to more than 5 lakh aquatic species. Few creatures of these ecosystems include shellfish, shark, tube worms, crab, small and large ocean fishes, turtles, blue whale, reptiles, marine mammals, seabirds, plankton, corals, and other ocean plants. Now, coastal systems or coastal ecosystem. The figure shows the coastal ecosystem. They are the open systems of land and water, which are joined together to form coastal ecosystems. The coastal ecosystems have a different structure and diversity. A wide variety of species of aquatic plants and algae are found at the bottom of the coastal ecosystem. The fauna is diverse and it mainly consists of crabs, fish, insects, lobsters, snails, shrimp, etc. Thanks.